He'll be staying here for all three of these final skaters without interruption, and we'll set up the important elements for you, but keep the talking to a minimum.
Triple lutz, triple toe combination is coming up right now. Triple lutz, triple toe! She almost had it, not enough speed in the landing. Costly fall. One mistake, Sasha has to be perfect throughout to have any chance of defeating Sarah Hughes. Perfect technical program. Sasha, give her the nod in the artistry.
This is a beautiful program she choreographed herself with her coach, convinced him that she had to use Carmen. Exquisite move, exclusive to Sasha. This is the first time Sasha Cohen has ever been on the world scene. One mistake at the beginning of the program, everything excellent after that. An unbelievable performance.
The combination she missed, triple lutz into triple toe, is the toughest combination to do anything out of triple X. She didn't have the speed to do it, but she still tried it. It'll be interesting to see if that cost her.
Next up, Michelle Kwan, skating around the flowers and stuffed animals on the ice from Sasha Cohen's skate. Michelle's on the ice, but just a few moments ago, before she came out to take the ice, she had a final hug from her dad, Danny. Since parting ways with Frank Carroll, it's been Danny that stands by the boards, not as her coach, she says, but just as her companion. Michelle skating with that necklace, her brother in the stands too. See the tension on his face, her mom Estella. Sister Karen was also a figure skater before Michelle became one of the best of all time. Her dad, born in China, immigrated to the United States, opened a restaurant, worked many jobs to make enough money to keep Michelle's training going, and her older sisters as well.
And she is absolutely ready for this. All of her preparation, every decision that she's made, there are no would-haves, could-haves, or should-haves. Now it's up to her to just get the job done.
Sasha, a perfectionist, is somewhat disappointed with her performance.
The judges' marks for Sasha Cohen, United States. The marks for Peyton Cordero.
Here are the scores, 5-8 from the Russian judge.
And they couldn't give her anywhere near the marks of Sarah Hughes because of the two triple-triple combinations, and it was flawless. The fall really cost her, and it cost her in the second mark as well. That'll put her behind Sarah Hughes.
So overall, she's in second place, which means Sarah Hughes will win a medal. Sarah's still in the locker room backstage. She will win a medal.